zoo. On a Sunday afternoon, neither one of us have been there since we were 7 or 8. She had her notebook and pen, she was all set to work on her master's project on the dating routines of the higher primates. She was studying how the monkeys live from an arch-feminist perspective. I was the king of the jungle in my mind. Well, the theory was that anything with muscles that big had to be a sexist pig. Even though gorillas aren't pigs, they still can be swine. Gorilla, gorilla, my girlfriend explained condescendingly. Gorilla, gorilla, this is their genus and their species. Gorilla, gorilla, yes, that is their name. But I was thinking, gorilla, gorilla, me, Tarzan, you, Jane. She was writing this neat information down. I was beating my chest, making sounds, hanging upside down off the gibbet exhibit. I was feeding my shoe to a marmoset, and my girlfriend got real upset. She said,
I've only one thing to say to you.
Paraphrasing two of her books, which still sit on my shelves. Origin of species in our bodies ourselves.
That, well, I guess that it's true, monkey see, monkey do.
Gorilla, gorilla is what she said. She walked out the room. Changed her mind,
'cause I never seen a gorilla who smoked, drank, or lied. And I thought you were a gorilla. That isn't true, 'cause I never seen a gorilla as ugly as you.
Nah, nah, nah.